Jess.
I'm Mr. Stewart.
No, wait, that's wrong already.
Why? Good morning, FHS.
I'm Mr. Carson.
And I'm Mr. Stewart.
And here are your announcements for Thursday, June 2nd.
Today is National Rotisserie Chicken Day.
Yep. Here's my rotisserie chicken.
Yeah, because
I don't eat meat.
You don't eat meat.
But this is as close as it gets. Also functions as a nice hat if you want to wear that around.
There you go.
I'm not sure if you can survive all the announcements today with that on your head.
I'm going to try. I usually wear the hat so I don't get sunburned on my bald head.
Yes, I feel your pain.
Today is also leave the office early day today.
Yeah, that's it. It'd be hard actually to leave the office early than say like Mr. Doyle, who's usually at the door.
That's right.
Pretty early.
Yeah.
All right. So, your only club for today is the Coding Club, hosted by none other than Mr. Stewart. So you're in good hands, and that takes place at lunch in E103.
108.
Sorry.
That's your room.
E103 is my room, so don't come there. It's E108, which is his room. You tell that I have not done these in a long time.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
Important message for grads. The end date to purchase prom tickets.
Purses.
The end date to purchase prom tickets was Friday, May 27th. That was my birthday.
Really?
Yeah, I was 25.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There you go.
Plus 50. The end date to purchase prom tickets was Friday, May 27th. Tickets can be picked up next Monday and Tuesday, June 6th and 7th, during lunch hour in the cafeteria.
Awesome. Nice that we're having a prom this year.
Yeah.
If you did not purchase a ticket and still need one, the cost is now $35. These can be purchased in the cafeteria Monday and Tuesday, June 6th and 7th as well. And they take cash, check, debit, apparently, credit card. You name it, apparently.
Yeah, 21st century.
To the future!
It's definitely that.
Yeah. Also, the SRC is selling Hershey Kisses for Kiss a Grad Goodbye. They sell for $1 each, and you can purchase one at the SRC office at lunch this week.
Very busy at lunch this week.
Yeah, there's apparently a lot going on.
All right, I just had a pickled egg, so sorry.
Awesome.
I don't mean that end, I mean this end.
Okay.
Mr. Dunfield will be running a seminar in the TMT today. That's the Tom Morrison Theater in case
you're wondering. Tom Morrison Theater, yeah.
That's at lunch today, and it is about power. In stage acting. So make sure you go check that out.
Was that stage acting when we did that?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I'm not very good at it.
Listen.
Sorry.
Yeah, this is a stage. FHS Stray Cats Racing Show and Shine has been moved to June 18th. Come and check it out. Should be pretty awesome. Everything starts up at 10:30.
Yeah, that was supposed to happen on the weekend, but
yeah,
it was raining. It was raining, so.
Yeah.
All right, so Cat's Closet will be having a prom dress event in Miss Saunders' room. That's C120 on Friday at lunch, so a couple days from now. There are approximately 45 prom dresses for those who may be still looking for their perfect style, so please drop by. It's a great idea. I mean, prom dresses are expensive.
And you're right.
You really only wear it once, so.
Yeah. Anyone who wrote a University of Waterloo math competition.
And six times a billion is.
6 billion?
Nailed it.
This school year is asked to attend a brief meeting at 12:30 in room C24.
I always laugh at brief meeting. I always find that kind of funny because they're never, what are you doing? Where are you going?
What do you mean? It's leave work early day today. I'm out of here. See ya.
Well, those have been all your announcements for Thursday, June 2nd. Have a wonderful day, FHS. He had no hair. Lost that shot, he was caught.